How's it going, everyone? Kind of realise I've not been doing as many stories as I should recently, so I'm going to fill you in on two things that happened today. So the first one was that I had a pair of Calvin Klein boxes that are sadly beyond repair. So I improvised and I made a little Captain Zahnband out of Calvin Klein elasticated waist thing. So yeah, resourceful. The thing I'm going to do is I'm about to post a screenshot and a swipe up to one of the best street performers I've ever seen, called Morph. He did it in a London street. There's a song called Driving Fast, and it just, helps reinstall your faith in proper musicians without sounding snobby. Incredible. I advise watching the whole thing if you've got 6 minutes, 37 seconds of your life to spare, which we all do right now. It just inspires you to hone in your craft on things that you're passionate about, because watching that shows the results of hard work, determination, and love and talent. So, fair play. I advise watching this.
Up Instagram, they told me it couldn't be done. They said it was too mad, but no, tied a rope to that tree, tied a chain to that tree. Now we've got the world's largest hammock. That is madness. You get so much swinging power. It's what happens in isolation when you're bored. Get a bit creative, you can make magic.
Isolation done well. Oh yeah. Still no hair though. I'm not alive.
Good guys, so I've just filmed and edited a YouTube video today. I've never been more scared about a YouTube video going out in my life. But it's all done for a bit of banter. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel, make sure you swipe up. I'm like really close to 30k now, so you'd be doing me a solid. But yeah, Saturday at 5 p.m. a brand new video comes out. Right, so literally at 8 o'clock, about 2 minutes ago, I stood outside and everybody just started applauding the NHS. So I've never seen anything like this in London. Where I live, there's a lot of balconies, a lot of flats and stuff like that, a lot of student flats. And everybody just came out, stood on their balcony and started applauding. I've never seen anything like that. Like, London has really come together tonight. That was crazy.